Hello friends, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to play the Riot client Valorant, and this is that message: Vanguard not initialized. Vanguard Anti-Cheat has not been initialized. If this is your first time playing, you will need to reboot your computer to continue. If you seeing this message frequently, you may need to update your drivers. And also they mentioned the one error code 57. So now I try to quit this game. So after the few seconds, one more time I try to open that Valorant. But my bad luck, it again shows that same message. So how to get rid of this error message? So first of all, force close this React client processes from your task manager. And then open your command prompt. But I try to run this command prompt as administrator mode. So once you open it and execute the following two commands. And these two commands are executed successfully. So just close this window. So next you can open your Windows run and execute this command %localappdata%. So here you can locate that Valorant folder and simply click to delete it. So next you can open your control panel and go to programs and features. So here you can locate that Riot Vanguard and simply click to uninstall it and close all the windows, and also don't forget to restart your Windows PC. So after the restarting is completed, and one more time you can try to launch that Valorant. So I hope this method will work for 100%. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like, and also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.